We took the EasyWave code, which is written in CUDA for GPUs and OpenMP for CPUs, applied the Intel oneAPI toolset, specifically the compatibility tool, and migrated the existing code to DPC++. With that, we are able to maintain within the single source code base multiple devices, CPUs, GPUs, and FPGAs.
The Intel DPC++ compatibility tool made it easy to port our existing code to DPC++.
The Intel compiler tools are a critical part of our product offering because we know the performance we get when we compile with Intel compilers is way beyond what we get with other standard compilers like GCC.
Software developers in our team have used some of the tools such as VTune for profiling to help with increasing the performance of the code. It really helps to identify bottlenecks in the code and to enable us to tell whether adding new features has changed the performance or increased or decreased the performance in any way.
Intel is providing a tool, Intel Advisor, that can help you profile and optimize the code on different architectures.
Intel Advisor, and specifically the roofline model, really allows us customers to understand what is possible and what the performance could be for their specific workloads.
oneAPI includes all the tools that data scientists and developers are already using and familiar with around AI, so they can unlock these new capabilities in their silicon.
Intel's oneAPI rendering toolkit has been critical in enabling new insights into radiation from cosmic string networks. We use Osprey predominantly because it enables us to visualize very large-scale data sets in detail. And it enables us to see phenomena that wouldn't really be possible if we were just to numerically analyze the data.
If you are developing your code now using OpenMP or using C++, the migration from OpenMP or C++ to DPC++ oneAPI is very simple.
Through our partnership with Intel MPI over the years, we have basically fine-tuned Intel MPI to get the best performance out of the box for their workloads.
Another great thing about oneAPI is I think that it's ushering in a new era of competitiveness, which is good for the industry. And now I'm going to have the ability, or my customers will have the ability to, develop their applications across CPUs and, new upcoming discrete GPUs.
I believe that oneAPI has the potential to become that industry norm for compiling codes for all architectures.